Ladies and gentlemen, your Oakland Tomb Raiders.
Nice. I enjoyed that.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Because surely they do put people in the ground.
Jesus. Good Lord. Got dark. We're going to raid some tombs.
With Lara Croft.
It's and, Lewis and Dustin.
Dustin Bombach.
Well, I'm just going to throw your name out there, huh?
Yeah, you know, no big deal.
Everybody knows your identity. Just jump to it.
Yep.
Just jump. You got this.
I like to jump many things.
That barrel's not fun.
No.
Remember the barrel last time?
Yes, if we all remember last time, that circling barrel of death. The
barrel is going ballistic. It's a highlight of the game for me so far, probably.
Yeah, I'd say so.
So this is going to be interesting. I have to talk a lot for this, and I have three separate canker sores on the bottom of my tongue.
Oh, ouch. Those are never fun.
No.
You know what also isn't fun?
Genetics, because that's how I got these canker sores.
Yes. Why the long face? Genetics.
And it hurts real bad, and so if I have mush mouth, I apologize.
Viewers, try to accept his apology. I understand that, you know, sometimes... Whoa, sometimes apologies...
What are, where are you going with this?
I don't know, honestly. I'm just kind of talking.
Dustin just likes to hear the sound of his own voice. Don't worry about it.
It's true. I do. I won't... Whoa. Oh, hey.
Bye. Oh. You should have jumped up there.
I was not expecting that.
Follow the white paint.
I was trying to jump, but like...
Yeah, well, you were just going... You were just like... Like you're getting electrocuted. You're just kind of like bouncing a little bit.
I wanted
really
to electrocute
fast.
His dead body.
The outsider, that's you.
Yes, I am an outsider. Father Matthias? Are they part of the Catholic religion?
What? Why Catholic? Okay, go, jump!
Oh.
There you go.
That was, fairly close.
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Oh, he's
yeah,
hit.
Yeah, there you go. How they don't see you and all of this is beyond me.
Right?
You said don't move, dude. Do you fucking even listen to anything that's happening besides your own voice?
Well, you know.
Oh my god. This is clearly, like, don't move. And then you immediately jump across that gap. Listen.
I will listen this time.
Listen carefully. Scoot over.
Stop. Don't move.
All right, I've stopped this time.
All right. Now you can go.
Okay. Let's just ragdoll down the ravine.
Stop. Hold it. Almost got him. Stop. Wait. Wait.
Oh.
You know, shooting at people with an assault rifle... Okay, if somebody's shooting at you with a sniper rifle... And you have an assault rifle, you are not going to hit them.
You don't think so?
No.
Oh, that was close. Oh.
All that fucking sneaking for nothing.
I know, right? They went over. Is she dead? I mean, what if it's a really accurate assault rifle?
Lara, there's too many of them.
I don't think it's gonna be that accurate at that distance. You gotta jump. For like the 800th time now, we are going to run through a bunch of stuff exploding. Woo! You know what to do.
I do know what to do. Do you know why? Because I'm Lara Croft.
You are?
You thought I was Dustin. No, I'm Lara Croft.
Lara Croft sounds a lot like a dude.
Come back. I promise.
It's okay. She's a crossdresser.
Wait.
That has gotten vocal surgery, I guess.
What is happening?
What do you mean?
Welcome to the weirdest episode of this Tomb Raider Let's Play by a lot. I don't even know what to say anymore.
I don't know what
I'm
to say anymore.
I'm all out of
either.
Words. You took them all and you just...
I crushed them.
You took them all.
Hey, candles. Who lit all these candles? Like, that would take so long.
This is an ancient tomb?
Yeah, okay. But, like, it's also wet. Why aren't those candles
This
going
is
out?
An ancient tomb where these candles have been burning for thousands of years, unattended, Dustin.
Oh, I'm quite surprised.
Why? They're ancient candles.
Does that make them
That's
magic?
How tombs work.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
They're always full of perpetually burning ancient candles.
But who puts them there?
The ancients who are dead! God, it's like you don't even listen.
I don't, clearly. I mean...
Yeah, fuck, yeah, you know what? You are... Yes. Because the dude said stop, and you were like, whee!
I'm just gonna go anyways. If we can free her, we free ourselves. Oh. No, don't free her.
She
carries the
blood of this land. Is she Joan of Arc?
Yeah. You didn't know that? This is France.
That's how that ends, right?
Yeah.
That's how that story ends, with like this.
Except I think she was burned at the... Oh, okay, never mind.
It's like, that's what's happening.
Yeah. I didn't see the fire.
Wrecked.
Oh.
I was going to say, you might want to just shoot the guy directly in front of you.
Right?
Oh, fuck.
Man, she's getting beat to the inch of her life. Dimitri, Nikolai, bring her to me.
This guy sounds suspiciously like Emperor Palpatine.
Right? I was just thinking that.
Bring her before me.
What if it is?
Take it. Strike me down.
He's gonna offer her his staff. Every creature that he is holding.
It's like a bad impression of Palpatine.
Yes, agreed. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing. Now he's Jabba the Hutt. Ready
yourself, brothers. Emperor.
Emperor the Hutt.
Palpy the Hutt.
Pizza the Hutt. Oh, that's gonna be so hot.
I like that what you're worried about is how hot it's gonna be, not the fact that she's gonna, like, clearly going to die. I mean, that's how she'll die, but. She's
the one. At first, yes. Soon, my brothers,
we will be reborn. Okay, this is when this story starts to kind of, like, go real off the rails. I mean, not in like a bad way, but
Indiana Jones and the Crystal Skull word.
It's better than that.
Oh, okay.
That's not saying much. Because that movie is hot garbage.
Speaking of, did you know that he signed up to do another movie in 2019?
Yes.
He's so old now.
It's gonna be a garbage fest.
You think so? Steven Spielberg is the director.
Did you watch the last movie?
True. I did.
Like, Indiana Jones is kind of like 50-50 on good movies now.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of Temple of Doom either.
Really? You aren't?
No.
That's like one of my favorites.
I don't like that one very much at all.
What don't you like about it?
Just all of it.
Oh. All right. Can't argue with that.
What I like about Raiders of the Lost Ark and the Holy Grail is that there is a little bit of plausibility to those stories.
True.
Whereas Temple of Doom and Crystal Skull are just like ridiculous fantasies.
Well, I mean, we don't know what goes on in other countries.
Really? That's your argument? Are you sure do you want to walk that back? I give you the opportunity right now to walk that back.
Not for the Crystal Skull, but for
No, I know which movie you're
talking about. I'm probably flammable. I mean, sure.
I was thinking more that sounds a little xenophobic, Dustin, but that's okay.
Yeah. You're probably
fire,
right there.
You have fire arrows.
I'm trying to...
Keep pushing
fire
up.
Arrows.
Keep pushing up.
That's right.
Dude, there you go.
Wait, what?
There's arrows right next to you. Pick them up.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Party time.
Yeah, it did sound a little xenophobic, though. I swear that's not who I am.
Okay, you gotta get through before it comes back. Go, run!
I'm trying.
She foam more rebar? Why is she wonking so slow?
Right? Alright, that's...
Shut up.
Not about that right now.
Every new brother is assigned a job.
Yes, he is. That's how people work.
This is a Communist Russia manifesto. Karl Marx wrote this. This is like a weird prison-y thing. Don't struggle
too much. It's like a prison,
but somehow it's
but
full
without
of all
bars.
This crazy gas.
True. They're trying to just kill all their prisoners.
Mm-hmm. They're gonna light those guys up, dude. Watch.
Oh, that sounds horrible.
Oh, you gonna take care of it for everybody?
I don't know if I should be
shoot
attacking
it,
these
shoot
guys
it in
or
the
not.
Gas. There you go.
Oh, that sounded painful.
I believe those guys are like crazy and they'll attack you, so.
Oh, okay. Well, good to know. I didn't just kill innocents.
You have no arrows left.
Oh, how sad. She's like, why are you trying to get me to like do arrows, but there's no arrows? Come on, come on. Oh, uh-oh. Run away.
There has to be some arrows down here someplace. Just watch out for sneaking, guys.
Oh, this is like Gollum status.
Yep.
I don't like that.
You're like Gollum, and those voices are like that crazy dragon Smaug. Is that his name?
Oh, yes, yeah. Oh, what am I supposed to attack him with?
I don't know, melee? Yeah.
What is melee?
I don't know. Push buttons. This is why you need the countering ability. Yeah, that's not it. Try a circle.
Oh, it's triangle.
There you go. Get him. Oh, finish the job.
He's thin like Gollum, too. Oh, that's a bunch of gas.
Guy's having a bad time.
Oh, wow.
Wow, dude, that's fucked up.
Give me food. No, I will put you out of your misery.
Yeah, it's like, nope, I'm gonna put you down instead. There's another one.
I don't like this.
Yeah, it's a bad time.
That's creepy. It's all that
there
gas.
There you go.
No.
That's not the right arrow. There you go.
Should probably step back.
Okay. Now, did she just pull the drawstring back and then flick her thumb like there was a lighter in her hand?
That's what it kind of looked like. Yeah. Maybe there was. We don't know.
Arrows, get those arrows. If it's loose, let's get those arrows, you just pass them.
What arrows?
All the arrows to your right.
Yeah, yeah. What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that?
There's even more.
Shit. All right.
Where?
Right next to the ones you just picked up. Look, there's like three quivers of them over there.
Were there really?
Yeah, see right there?
What the hell?
I can't wait for you to get discovered right now. Okay, shoot him in the head right now while no one's looking. Nice. Look at that, dude. I just got you a trophy.
Yeah, you did.
Thanks. You're
Redditor.
Welcome.
Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, whatever. do is, oh yeah, he's taking a piss. Get him. Nobody pees on my watch.
Yeah.
You should probably loot their corpses.
You think so?
Oh.
Look at that. Get some arrows.
Someone's fucking up the board.
Arrows.
Like rice? Arrows? What? Arrows, the frijoles?
What is happening?
It's been a boring week.
Good night. Oh, you can get this guy right next to you. Quick. Quick. Slumped it. Now get the welding guy. You fucking shit. Shot him in the quiver. Or the gun.
Yeah, that's a good way to kill people, right?
Mm-hmm.
Shooting
yeah,
them in
the
gun.
Yeah, that's the same as a headshot.
Alicia, honey, I didn't want to write this.
Why did you write it then?
God damn it. Like, you listen to one sentence and then turn it off and you're just like, what? These people are stupid.
I want to fix you, but I can't.
Oh, yeah, just like the Coldplay song?
Yeah, exactly like that.
Yeah, you don't need to fix that.
Oh, okay. Why is she coughing? Coughing all over
that
machine.
There's gas nearby, dude. See? You know what to do.
Oof. Man, that gas is powerful. Nope! Yep, that's what she did.
Oh my god. I got you're like a foot away from that explosion. Unfazed.
Right? What's up here?
A fire.
Oh, a camp. Dude, I mean, if I were a foot away from an explosion, I'd probably do the same thing. I'd just be like,
you
yeah,
just
whatever.
Stand there yeah. calmly with no regard for your health or what's happening around
yeah.
you.
Yeah.
I forgot about the smell. It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave. Come on.
It's quiet after that huge explosion.
Yeah. It's
what's going on down there? Oh, hey, Nikolai sends down.
You always want to shoot the guy in the back.
Some of the forces told us we didn't.
Oh, you should blow just blow him up. Just blow them all up.
There we go.
Jeez. Oh.
What was the second explosion?
Boom, Jester's dead. I want to watch Top Gun now.
Aw, dude, Top Gun's so good.
Maybe I'll watch Top Gun tonight.
You totally should. I dare you.
I should watch Top Gun and Days of Thunder at the same time because they're the same movie, just with different vehicles.
Yes.
Top Gun's way better, by the way.
You know what else you should watch tonight?
Although young John C. Reilly is in Days of Thunder, and he looks exactly the same.
Really?
Yes.
That's the other brother from Step Brothers, right?
Yeah. Not Will Ferrell.
Yeah.
Yeah, he looked exactly the same. Is it? That movie was made like 20, like 30 years ago now. He looks the same.
So, I mean, he already looks kind of old. Does that mean he was an old young person?
I think he's just kind of a really like unattractive person.
Yeah, true story.
You don't need to light them on fire.
Why not?
Because it might make them make a bunch of noise.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, yeah, go ahead. Fight all these people with guns while you have none.
Yeah.
Good luck.
No big deal.
What could go wrong?
Only nothing. I mean, come on. Come on, Lewis.
So, we're 3 for 3. Dustin not listening to imperative advice. And to reiterate, the first time, the game told him to stop, and he wouldn't do it. He's just like, nah, fuck you.
Just, nah, I'm good.
Okay, now if you want to try to blow all these guys up, you can do that. But
with the gas that's nearby.
God, why am I yawning so much? Dude, we should take a break after this episode, the first one that we're filming today, and go get Starbucks.
Oh, yes. I'm totally down. This episode brought to you by Starbucks.
What the fuck was that? jump straight up in the air like, with their hands up. Oh my god. That was amazing.
I put my hands up.
Oh god. I'll be real honest with you. I did not think that was going to kill all of them.
Surprise.
Not only did you kill all of them.
I did it in the best way possible.
That was fucking amazing. Oh my god. What a joy that was.
I'm real confused about what I'm supposed to do with this gas. Oh, the rope.
Yeah, there you go. I have never been so happy to just sit and watch something happen. It's RB.
Huh?
It's the button, not the trigger.
Yeah.
There you go.
Pretty sure I pulled that too far.
No. What do you need to do?
I'm supposed to blow up something. And then...
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Mystery solved. Hey, you should run.
Hey, you think I should run?
Yep. Probably. So, seems kind of bad.
Yeah, you know, maybe just a little bit. You don't want to be walking through explosions, typically.
Oh, hey.
Oh.
Whee! It's a water slide.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, there's no spikes.
Okay.
Thank fucking god. Run!
Like, is it like water slide, like last episode water slide? Oh, hey. Who's that family? When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass. Well, there's no gas here.
Nope. Alright. You're gonna try to isolate these guys as much as you can. That's how you stealth kill them. So, like...
There's gas there, though.
No, I don't think any of this gas will explode. So, those guys are looking at each other. You could get the far guy right now. Or you could...
Nope.
There you go. Get the guy right here. No, you don't. No one's here.
Oh, what's in the box?
I guess you interrupted his dialogue, so he got mad. Get him. Oh, I got missed. I like how your initial reaction is always to just start jumping.
Yeah.
It's really, really funny to watch. He's like, hey.
I'll just jump out of
fire.
It.
Fire! No! Get him! Get him! Nice. That's everybody.
Okay. Yeah, now they
dude,
cheer.
Escape! You're gonna escape.
Just press this button.
Badass, Laura. Yeah. How the hell did you get in here?
I had some help.
Grip?
Yes.
She didn't have that much help. Just a little bit.
He didn't make it.
Ooh. Sad face.
Shit.
They're all being picked off one by one.
Bucks, New Zealand rugby.
Yeah. Rugby is a big thing in New Zealand.
It is.
You know, I was at a place the other day. Might have been California Pizza Kitchen, actually. And they were playing rugby on TV.
I cannot understand the rules of that game.
The rule of rugby is there are no rules.
I understand the basic rules of rugby, like how to score points and what the objective is.
Yeah.
Like, the intricacies of the rules are so confusing.
It seemed like a lot like maybe football a little bit.
No.
I don't, like, but you have to get the ball through the, like, crazy, like, two pylon things.
I don't understand. To score the touchdown equivalent in rugby, you actually have to put the ball on the ground when you get in the end zone.
What the heck?
Otherwise it doesn't count.
Alright, that's very interesting. I didn't pick that up from what I was watching, but granted, I wasn't watching much.
Yes, it would appear so.
Yeah, because you were like, oh, this is rugby. Fuck rugby.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like, admittedly, I'm a huge hockey and soccer fan, so I'm not, you know, watching the most popular sports all the time.
Yeah, but I mean, at least other Americans watch those sports.
And they make sense. Like, rugby, like,
Seriously, rugby is impossible to understand.
It really is.
But if you want to be even further confused, you should try Australian rules football.
Oh, yes.
So I think you need to shoot
I
need to shoot the low one and then the top one.
Oh, okay. No.
And then, yeah, somehow there's just lava.
Yeah, what's with all the lava? Did we just, like, explode down into, like, the middle of the earth?
Mm-hmm. That's the core.
Oh, okay.
That's the core of the earth. You're all the way down there.
What if, dude?
They'd be dead already because it would probably be way too hot.
Hey. You don't tell me what to do.
Not to say that, like, the core of the earth is as hot as the sun, but I'm pretty sure it's too hot for human life.
Oh, yeah. No, like, for reals.
Like, significantly too hot.
Whoa. What? Kind of some explosion?
No. Go where the explosion just was. Hurry, Laura. Whatever
you're gonna do, do it fast. Oh, she just got gassed, like, hardcore.
All right. There's daylight on the other side. Could be a get him. If we can swing this cage over there.
So close. Can you get out?
I was going to say that's not precarious at all.
So they're on the other side.
That's like a magic trick. You like put the helicopter on the thing and then you take it away and they're
yes.
all out.
What the? I have to do something
there
with
go,
this.
There you go, there you go,
there you go. Hoorah!
Woof.
That was close. She's going in to
I
get
can be
Saddle
your hero,
Whitman.
Baby.
Who's Saddle Whitman?
No, she's gonna go rescue somebody and Whitman.
Oh, okay.
Whitman is the mustache science guy from the beginning.
Okay.
You help them open the door, he's like a douche.
Yeah.
Guess what? Everything is exploding again.
Oh, cool.
Look, how are these... Okay, there's wood, I guess. I was like, how are all these rocks on fire? It's like a rock stair.
Dude, it's like charcoal.
Ain't nobody got time for this.
Right? Hey, get those doors open. Hey, that fire isn't burning. It's like still fire.
Ooh, hot.
Duck, duck,
ooh,
duck, hot. Duck, 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 goose. Oh, okay.
I don't think you're going to have to do too much fighting in here, because mostly everybody's just going to be getting
blown up.
Like that.
Ooh.
Turn left.
Ooh.
This is just another big set piece for you to watch. Jump up. You know, okay. Architecture 101. Don't construct your building on top of combustible ground.
Right? Kind of, they just had, like, some, like, oh, yeah, we're just going to construct
there's
our building on wood.
There's a giant volcano about to erupt at any moment. Let's put our new expensive hotel right there.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan. I mean, why not, right? What do you think the Hawaiians did?
It's going to be the most luxurious and terrific hotel you've ever stayed at.
Or,
it's Trump Tower 2. And we're building it on the volcano. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be amazing. It's excellent.
Or, what is it? The Venetians? Or.
Pompeii?
Yeah,
about Pompeii?
Pompeii. There we go.
That's a movie.
Yes, it is. Sadly, I saw it. It was awful.
That's Matthias.
But I also saw Earthquake or whatever that one was
that
with
one
oh, like
the
way,
rock.
Way, oh, San Andreas.
Yeah, San Andreas.
Earthquake. Earthquake the movies in theaters now. Go see it.
I mean, that's basically what it was.
Well, I understand. But that's like the most give up title ever.
Yeah.
This movie's called. What's a movie called you're in?
Earthquake.
What's it about?
An earthquake.
The fuck do you think it's about?
Oh. It's like, what am I jumping to?
Boom.
Oh.
Oh,
hey.
Guess you are, they are going to make you fight some guys. Let's burn them. I'm going to set you on fire just like the environment. Get him.
Oh, good.
Oh!
What is happening? You, like, lit him on fire so he jumped off the side? What the fuck is going on? Okay, what? That was way too far.
Right?
Let's climb up right here.
Yeah, she would never have made that. Despite all the criticism, though, this game has been pretty fun.
Oh, I mean, it's a great game. There's some silly stuff in it like that, but
yeah,
it's a good game.
Just slightly. Oh, hey.
Lauren, you're alive.
Are you Walt Disney?
Who are you?
What?
I mean, are you okay? What happened?
I love
Once
your movies.
Let me move about almost free.
I thought your head was frozen in underground or something.
Right? I couldn't free her without nah, he became a scientist.
They cloned his head and...
What?
Yeah, so they took DNA from his head and they cloned it into a bunch of Walt Disney clones, and this is one of them.
Oh, okay.
I was like, how are you not getting this?
For a slight second.
Like, how are you not getting this?
I thought you were, like, legitimately telling me they cloned Walt Disney.
Oh, my God. Yeah, because his head is actually frozen underground.
Hey, we don't know. Have you seen Walt Disney's body?
This is a great honor for you. For all of us.
That's where you're drawing the line in the sand, huh?
Yep.
Have you seen the body?
Yep. Then
I know you
nope.
think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This no, she wants to be chosen. It's about what you oh, the other person was Sam.
Sam and Whitman.
Yes.
I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You want
You're
this,
searching for logic
don't you?
And reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once.
What are you buying?
Back when I thought
what are you selling?
And planes from the sky.
I see what
I
you did there.
Go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I'd
he has?
To get
it doesn't
away from
seem
here.
Like it.
From this place, we're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Uh-oh. I have a feeling that we're going to extinguish his life.
Get it, Dimitri.
Yep. That's what I thought.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Shut your...
Right? Like, why...
Oh my god, you're saving me! You're actually here? Attention! Attention!
How are we ever going to get out of here?
And yet,
Horcrux is saving me! Everybody! Captor!
Whitman.
She's here!
Whitman.
Oh, what?
Where the hell is he?
Who said that? Must just be shadows.
Oh my god. You guys are terrible at this.
Run, Laura! Run!
Oh,
Alan,
no.
Back into the throne room!
Wait, oh. Where did she get that?
I don't know, because I thought they took it from her. Didn't they take it from her before they captured her?
Going,
where did
Sam.
That come from?
I'll find another way out!
There.
I guess. Okay, push the pause button. I guess it could have come from the guy she shot,
but
was never established, correct?
No, it wasn't. She just kind of had it.
Okay. We're going to fight all these guys next time with the shotgun that came from God knows where.
Uh-oh.
On the next episode of Tomb Raider.
Yes, we are. And we're gonna win.
All right. We'll see you guys then for confirmed winning.
For winning.
Confirmed not following directions.
Yes. Totally mastered it.